All right, guys, doing a full case of NT snake draft. Let's do it. And a 4 and a 1 for 5. There you go. All once. Twice. 3, 4, and 5. All right, so we got Chin, Eric, Chin, Van, Eric, and Van. Lakers. Mr. Bailey. Eric going Sixers. Shinny got one more. Warriors. Yeah, they're good for vets. Seen some Currys going high. And Van. Cavs. Eric. Eric going Suns. You know what, Van? That sixth spot is pretty nice, actually. You get to stack out a couple nice teams right here. That's a deadly combo. Nice. That's a juicy, juicy combo right there. And back up to Eric. Oh yeah. Especially with how deep the teams are in here. And baseball too, it's nice. Going T-Wolves. Nuggets. Shin going Pelicans. And then back over to Eric. Your pick, Eric. I'm going back up the snake. So this will be you at the number two top spot. Shinny dos.
flavor. Nice, you got the I-35 rivals. A lot of good series between them. And back down to Eric. Dirkalicious. There was one big Dirk that was up for auction. I didn't see what it sold for, but it was getting quite up there. The Bulls. Amos Chin. We're on number 4 going back down, so it's on you. Blazers. Eric. Just joining us, we're doing some NT basketball. Gonna wanna do some optic basketball again. There's some nice looking cards. You like those. Gonna put up a nice little Ben Simmons lot. Eric, go in the clip. And Van with the doubler.
Yeah, no worries. Alright guys, we do this MT basketball next. Also got personal boxes, one boxers, and more. Alright guys, let's take a look at a couple of emails we're finishing up here. Grizz and bringing the heat. Their neighbors too. And back to Eric. Rockets. And Van Unomas. Raptors and Eric. Jazz and Chin on top. Bad boy Pistons and the current Pistons. I'm a little spaced out as well. On the current Pistons, old Pistons all day. You got vet hits. Nice vet hits. Exactly. Exactly. Going to Magic. And Chin, one more. Big Kobe beef. Trying to make it like you the realest, but who the hell is fake? We all know the answer to that. This nigga's One touchy. Going Wizards. And I'm guessing Eric. And going Pacers to close out the draft. Happen a lot with all products. We had this big boy on the last one. All right, here we go. Good luck.